pretty good to be away from home.
It's a lot of fun.
Hustle in, Park.
Hey, man.
It's great. We traveled 13 hours, drove, come play baseball.
To be out here during the College World Series, it is. I mean, you know, not a lot of kids get the opportunities to do things like this, and you know, I know that they're having fun and they're enjoying it.
Chase Madden from Somerset, Kentucky, and I play third and catcher. It's awesome to be out here. It's a lot of fun. There's a lot of good teams to play against.
Jonathan Gillock, I'm the pitcher, and I'm from Case County, Kentucky. If you're doing good, it's really fun because you're just seeing the stress that you put on batters if they're not hitting the ball off of you and stuff. And if you're winning, it's just fun to do.
It's a blast because they know how to play the game. We just teach them little things here and there, and I give them a lot of freedom out there on the bases. Move! Let's go! 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 Come on, Gillock! Attaboy, Bryce! Nice job, son!
I love playing for him. He teaches me new stuff every day, and I've got a lot better since I've been with him.
We're also good at friends. We know how to play together well and just come out and beat a lot of teams.
They're a great group of kids and great group of parents, and you know, they represent women of the world at the very best with what's across their chest. Women of the World, we're a fraternal insurance company that has local chapters across the nation. Our local chapter out of Berea, Kentucky has sponsored our team.
It's a great experience. I mean, come out and we've played a heck of a season already.
They're an awesome group, man. I look forward to what's in their future.
It's just so crazy out here. There's so many people walking around, so much stuff to do.
They're getting ready to be freshmen and sophomores in high school, and you know, and they're right now, these kids want to play college baseball, and this is the mecca of college baseball. We're out here to let them see that, so that maybe this is their dream one day to come back here to Omaha to play in Ameritrade.
I love it. Hopefully one day I'll be here.